Oh no. Oh boy. Oh boy. What do you think there, Big Frank? I just want all of the snow outside of the fenced area so that as winter continues and we get more and more snow, this area doesn't get all piled up on the edges with heaps and big snowbanks, heaps of snow and big snowbanks, you know what I mean? So I'll keep this area clear, we'll just stack it on the side of the driveway outside the fenced area. And if we get a really big snowfall, we got a nice snow blower we can use. All right, so we can't do too much because everything's in lockdown, but we can go run around on our property, our spot, as we call it, outside of town. So let's get the big boys together here. You big boys? Chevy outside already? Brett's outside already? Let's get you guys in the pickup and let's go for a run in the snow. Got my gloves, got my winter hat, got the dog, got the wife, got the other dog.
Diesel, where's she going, man?
Chevy, where's she going?
They're both very fascinated. Shoppers Drug Mart is crazy busy today. How insane is this? Just people everywhere. So Britt had to run in to get a prescription, and I stayed in the vehicle. Only one person per family is supposed to go into stores at a time. And I wanted to stay in the truck anyway. It's so strange, right? Because they shut down everything else. So everyone congregates at the drugstore.
Chevy, where's mom? Cows, Diesel. Cows. Do you see them? Do you see them? They're over there. Where's the cows?
Chevy has no idea what you're talking about.
You're okay. Diesel really loves cows. If you tell him there's cows, he'll get all excited.
Or horses. Oh my goodness.
Horses, yeah.
Or another dog.
Yeah. Dogs?
No.
No?
Not falling for it today.
Not falling for it?
Chevy, do you wanna?
That works every time.
Instagram.
That is how you get a selfie with Chevy and all the other dogs. Oh, no, he looked angry. Why do you look so mad?
Because I'm still in the truck and not outside.
Fair enough. Let's go outside.
We just got here now. Just got all parked in here. Everything still looks good. Let's go have some fun. Selfie time.
You know it.
All right.
Those dorky winter lovers.
We're gonna go this way?
Yeah, here we go.
Okay.
My arm isn't long enough. You're including them in it?
Yeah, we're all in it. Everybody smile.
Look at that. You guys are even in it. It's a good one.
I hope you were all smiling.
Better have been.
We ready for the dogs?
Oh, heck yeah.
They're ready.
We're always ready. You want me to release the hounds?
Release the hounds!
All right.
Stand back!
You guys ready? One, two, three, go, 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 go!
Give, 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 go, 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 go!
Can
So look at, if you look at all the tracks in here, look how deep the snow is on the yard here, because it's all bushed, so it all just sits.
And it's only been snowing since yesterday, and it's already stopped. We just get so much at once, we get dumped on.
Where are we going? Where are we going? Britt wants to show you her spirit animal. She got pants.
My sister got me a new pair of sweet leg tights. It's upside down, but as you can see, he's a fat, drunk Santa pug who's drinking wine. He's my spirit animal. My sister thought of me when she saw these, so naturally. Makes sense. I would have thought of her.
Jeez, yo.
Get him, Diesel.
Get him.
Chevy, stop hunting for deer poop. What a brat. Chevy.
Found his stash.
Ugh, yuck. Good thing deer poop doesn't stink, hey?
People in the comments are saying that they do that for vitamins and stuff.
Maybe.
It's a nature thing.
Extra veggies? I don't know. I found the great Canadian Sam Squinch in his natural habitat. There he is. Get him, Diesel. Get him, Diesel!
Oh no! Two against one. Woo! Okay.
We're out of shape.
And there's the end of the battery life.
I'm gonna have to drag him out of the bush now.
Low battery.
Pump his veins full of caffeine or something. Come here, guys! Oh, he's running at about 5%.
Low battery.
Gotta charge up.
Diesel, come here! Come here! Hi, my boy! Hi!
Chevy!
Chevy!
Man, you got a lot more energy than I do, man. A lot more energy than I do. Whew. All right, Chevy, go on in. No, go ahead, after you. Oh, don't be grumpy, Diesel.
Well, everybody,
how do you feel now? Yeah? Is it old man tired?
Diesel was cold for a minute. He had to go in.
Yeah, Diesel had to go in first. He got cold.
Yeah.
That's okay. Chevy's got that wolf in him that keeps him warm.
Oh. That undercoat is insane. There's like six different coats on him. It's ridiculous.
He prefers to be outside in the cold. He doesn't like coming inside.
No, he rarely wants to come in. We call him all the time and he's like, no, I'm good.
Well, before we go home, I want to quickly go and check out this clearing that I found on Google Maps nearby here. I think it's on Crown Land. And it looks like a shooting range of sorts. I'm curious. I'm going to go check it out, see what it's all about. So down here, a little ways, on Google Maps, it looks like there's a big open clearing. This is all Crown land, public land, a lot of hunting in this area. So you don't really want to go in the bush right now without an orange vest or something, but I wanted to swing through here. It looks like they had a target range clearing or something out in the bush here. I wanted to see what this was all about. This might be a place where we could come and set up some plinkers and do some target practice. Alright, here we are. There's a clearing off to the right, and there's one on the left. So that's the one off to the left. I think I see targets out there already. Oh! There goes somebody. Probably target practicing. Yeah, there's some hills in the back there, like a natural backdrop. Yeah, this is probably where we could go.
It's even prettier than the one we used to go out to. I love this. It's gorgeous. Could be the snow lover in me, though.
Mm-hmm.
We all know how much Brittany loves winter. Until after Christmas, and then I'm like, okay, go away. Go away. You're not my friend.
There wasn't any no trespassing signs or anything, right? Like, this is public land.
I didn't see any. I hope not.
Well, I guess we'll find out.
And if so, we apologize profusely, and I'll just make friends with them.
Exactly.
I'm good at that.
This gets pretty narrow here.
It's pretty, though.
It's really nice. Someone just came out of here, that's what I was wondering. Hopefully we don't meet up with anyone just flying down here full speed.
That would suck.
Where are we gonna turn around? Where does this go? Oh no.
This reminds me of our first date.
Our first date, yeah, I took you on something like, on a trail like this, and I got stuck.
He was trying to show off for me.
Let's try not to. Try not to repeat that. I was trying to show off. And the most embarrassing part, a Dodge had to come pull me out.
Yeah.
That was bad. She still married me, though.
Yeah.
Okay, now I'm wondering.
I'm not going to comment any further. Just, yeah.
Oh, it does open up over here. Okay.
All right.
Okay,
okay. Cool.
Just a little bit.
Nice. Okay.
Where is this taking us? Okay, so this is like the back of that open clearing, I'm guessing? Yeah. Okay, yeah, that would be a... We can go in there. There's a driveway going back there. I don't know how far I want to go down here. So we found a spot to turn around. We're headed back. The trail does go quite a bit further back there, but the sun's going down, and we'll explore it maybe in summer or maybe another day. Mm-hmm. Beautiful in here, though, eh? Like you were saying.
It's gorgeous. Cameras don't really do it justice. It's super pretty. A lot of deadfall, though. Holy smokes.
Mm-hmm.
You could have firewood for 100 families for the next 100 years.
Reminds me a lot of our old property.
Yeah, but thicker.
A lot thicker,
a lot more healthy.
Yeah. So this is a spot where I saw some targets. It looked like I saw some targets. I'd have to go there and walk up to them yet, but it's probably a place where we can come do some target practice and do some plinkers maybe. Not plinkers, what am I thinking of? Skeet shooting. Oh, come on, Josh, what's wrong with me?
It's like on a broken tree. It looks like a sign or something. Back in there. Go up a little further.
Okay.
Right there.
Is there a sign there?
I don't know if it's a sign or it could be just a sheet for target practice.
I think that's what I saw before from the road. Yeah, it looked like a sheet with a target on it. Okay. I don't know. I can't see it from here.
Yeah.
We'd have to walk over there another time.
Yeah. Maybe we'll have to make some friends with the locals and they can tell us if we're allowed to or not. I don't really feel like getting a criminal record just for a day of target shooting.
Oh, yeah, exactly. But no, the map I looked at said this was Crown land, that this was public land. There's probably a lot of hunters around here.
Probably.
See, right in there, all that open space.
Yeah.
That'll be perfect. And there's a hill at the back to shoot into. And there's one more clearing on the other side of the road yet I wanted to go take a look at. See what's there. Google Maps is amazing. You can see so much.
It is. It's a good thing and a bad thing all at the same time.
And this is the other open. This doesn't look as good.
Still pretty.
Oh, it is. Yeah, it looks amazing. But,
not as easy to get in there to target practice.
Yeah, for target practice, it doesn't look like it's set up for that. Looks like someone's been having bonfires out here, though. Nice place for a bonfire.
Yeah.
if you put it out properly.
That's kind of the catch. You don't really have a hose or anything out here.
Exactly, yeah. What if something goes wrong? What are you going to do?
Like, are you going to truck in a couple buckets of water? Even then, it's not safe.
Oh, and here is a big open clearing, but it looks like it was logged at one point.
Yeah, and there's no hills to, like, block flying bullets, so...
Yeah, this doesn't
look as good.
I don't
think I'd want to shoot in here.
But there's nobody that lives within, I think, 15 kilometers of here. So almost 10 miles.
Wow.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, well, that's decent.
Decent?
Decent.
Okay, well, it's something to think about. We'll ask the locals. We'll sniff around a little more.
Let's go home, though. These boys need some water. I forgot to bring them water, and I gotta go make meatballs.
Meatballs?
Meatballs.
Why didn't you say so? Floor it.
The dogs.
Timmy's. 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 Just the drive-thru is open. Thank God they didn't lock down Tim's.
No, that's a necessity.
Man, that would have been awful. There would have been riots then. You don't lock down Tim's. There would have been people out there holding signs, "I am a little upset.
I am slightly under-caffeinated.
I am slightly under-caffeinated. And just a little bit upset." Canadian ride. Then they'll all go home when the sun goes down. 4:30.
No kidding. It's pitch black out and it's not even 5:30 yet.
I'm trying something new today, okay? There's the drive-thru here.
Hi there, can I help you?
Can I get one large steep tea?
Nope.
No?
I want a large candy cane hot chocolate with 2 milk.
Oh, sorry, scratch that. She changed her mind.
Okay.
Okay, a what?
A large white candy cane hot chocolate.
White candy cane hot chocolate?
With two milk.
Sorry, that's a candy cane white hot chocolate?
Yes, please.
Yes.
I'm sorry. I got excited when I saw your sign.
It's all good.
And
a large candy cane white hot chocolate with 2 milk. Anything else?
Yeah, could I get a large French vanilla with
one milk
and one espresso?
Two milk
then?
2 milk?
It's still got caffeine in it, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that'll be good.
Now?
That's it.
Okay, that'll be $5.80.
Super duper. So it's the day after Remembrance Day. You can always trust Steinbeck to flip on the lights for Christmas the day after.
Absolutely.
Here we go. Here's Main Street. Look at that.
There she was.
Good old Steinbeck. It looks less than last year. They can't be all done yet.
I don't think they are yet.
They can't be all. They got to do the center trees once. They never do the center trees. We should write a letter.
Because then they would need to have outlets in the center, and that would be a big waste of tax dollars.
Oh, they have all summer though. They could have done it. I wouldn't complain about it.
Well,
it's going for a good cause.
Due to COVID, I don't think any communities are really rolling in the dough right now.
Maybe they could use a little bit of Christmas spirit to cheer up. Yeah, they didn't do that tree over there.
Rude.
Yeah, it doesn't look as bright as last year. It definitely doesn't. Wonder if maybe they're like doing it in phases, you know?
Yeah, it could be.
Oh yeah, see those lights on that tree are on there, but they weren't on yet. I saw them.
Okay,
so maybe they're like...
This is only day one. Let's not judge too harshly.
Day one, yeah.
If they haven't sorted it out by December 1st, I will be very, very upset and writing a letter. And that guy had a mask on in his own car alone. I'm sorry, I have to judge the odd person for silly things.
Here's City Hall. They didn't get that tree on the left there all the way up to the top. But they always have Always have these lights on.
They'll probably finish it tomorrow or the day after. Yeah, these ones always look gorgeous. Same with their flowers in the summertime. City Hall always looks so good.
It's like the North Pole just came to me.
Whoa.
It's like Christmas in a drink. Candy cane, white hot chocolate.
Wow. Told you guys.
All it's missing is a Christmas cup.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's all they need. They're probably just getting rid of these. And then it'll be Christmas cups. Told you guys. After Remembrance Day, it's Christmas. We don't have Thanksgiving in November like you guys do in the States. We get that out of the way early so that we can have a longer Christmas season.
Exactly. We now, thought it through.
Exactly. Now, I tried something new. This is, what did I get again?
A French vanilla.
A French vanilla. What? It has caffeine, right? You said it had caffeine?
It's French vanilla cappuccino.
Oh, it's a cappuccino.
Well,
so I was asking you before.
It's not a cappuccino.
Not a cappuccino.
It's called cappuccino. It's just the powder crap that comes out of the dispenser.
So it's a fake cappuccino. It's not
exactly.
A real, but it's a cappuccino.
Exactly.
But it's not. I'm so confused.
Delicious, though.
Let's see. Wow!
It's delicious, right?
That's good. I wish their espresso machine would get fixed.
They used to have English toffee. English toffee was even better than French vanilla.
Wow, guys, have you tried this? French vanilla.
Most Canadians have, dear.
I usually just get coffee when I go to Tim's. Tim's coffee. This is fancy stuff. This is high class.
Wow, and it's got caffeine too. So it's got sugar and caffeine, my two favorite things.
That's great. I wish that their espresso machine wasn't broken though. Everywhere I go, their espresso machines are broken.
Yeah, no, those things are just garbage. They have too many electronics. That's the problem these days. You put too many computers in things and boom, everything breaks. Can't rely on.
But it's still really good.
Oh, yeah. Frank, let me tell you about my new friend. Want to sniff?
Mama, he's being weird again.
Mama. Wiener's all about this. Look at this. Wiener, you want? Yeah, man. It's good, right? Oh, look. Look, you got like a sugar high just off sniffing it. Mm. Oh, I am impressed. Now that we're all timmied up.
Making the meatball.
Meatball.
I'm definitely not Italian. I was going to claim that I was, but that'd be a lie. The meatball.
Are meatballs Italian?
Generally speaking, they're usually used on top of spaghetti. There's even a song about it.
I thought meatballs were Swedish.
I think meatballs are all kinds of different European places. I don't know.
Looks good, though.
Thank you.
And look at this. I fixed the oven yesterday. It is working. It just beeped. It said something.
It's preheated.
It is preheated.
It said something.
I don't know what... I don't speak oven. I don't know. What else are we having?
Mashed potatoes, corn, and I'm gonna put these in a mushroom sauce.
Sounds delicious. And I cut those potatoes. Just letting you know.
You even added the salt to the water.
I did, and I added the water to the pot.
Holy!
And I put the pot on the stove and turned it on.
Holy smokeronis!
I'm a chef on the side, a little bit, of trucking, a little bit of chefing. Chefery, a little bit of chefery.
A little bit of chefery. Smartassery, too.
We forgot the Tim cards again.
What do you mean, we?
We're a team. We're
so
a team.
Every time you forget something, it's my fault?
It's our fault.
Oh.
Every time I forget something, we're a team.
I see.
Marriage.
Glad I signed up for this.
Yeah, the Tim cards that we have here from you guys are going in my wallet now. Actually, where did I put my wallet? I think it's over here, isn't it?
Who knows? You probably forgot that too.
We gotta stop forgetting things. I did forget where I put it. Oh, no, it's over here. Here it is.
Never puts it in the same spot twice.
Oh, no, because people would expect that. Yep. You gotta keep them guessing.
Makes sense.
You gotta keep them guessing.
Yeah.
Diesel, stop barking. People are allowed to walk. It's okay. They haven't banned us from doing that yet.
Call the police?
It's like a hall monitor over here.
Who yet? Why are you walking? It's a lockdown, man.
We're gonna die. We're all gonna die.
So here you go. Here's your proof. Tim cards. There's two of them here, actually. One just has a couple of bucks on it. That's from a long time ago. The other one was the one that got brought to me at the Peterbilt dealership in New Brunswick. I still don't know who that was, guys. I'm sorry. I must have missed your comments. I'm sure you left your comments somewhere. I'm so sorry that I didn't acknowledge you, but thank you very much. You left a very generous Tim card at the Peterbilt dealership, and they did give it to me. And they did admit that they were thinking of keeping it for themselves, though, but they did give it.
At least they were honest.
Yeah. I was there for like 3 hours before they finally brought it over to me. Like, you know, we were thinking of keeping this, but somebody dropped this here for you. Thanks. It's mine. So thank you. I really do appreciate that. It will go to good use. Oh, and here we go. Working with a bit of a small kitchen. But it's working.
Yeah.
Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Just look. Are you looking? Look at your screen right now. Wow. Oh. Oh, yes. Yep. Oh, we're going for it. Full send. Yep. A little bit more. Oh, and then some cream maybe. Mm-hmm. I think he knows.
Yeah, he's a pretty smart weasel. There he is.
But I don't know what you're talking about, Diesel. There's no meatballs here. There's no meatballs. There's none. I ate them all.
What a damn dirty liar.
Anyways, now I have to turn into Dishwasher Josh.
Man, you got all kinds of titles.
I know, but I'm not Garbage Josh anymore. I quit that job. Look at me go. We don't have a dishwasher at this house anymore. We did at the old house, but...
There's no room for one in here.
And there's no room for dirty dishes either, so if you don't get them done, you're living in a mess. And I have tried to tell myself to do better in this house.
He has been succeeding, might I add.
Helping out more. And it's a small house. And one thing that we noticed and I appreciate about this house is that because it's so small, it forces you to be close to each other. It forces you to do things together because it's practically all just the same room.
Pretty much. There are a couple of doors in here, but not many.
Before, with just the two of us in the big house, it often felt like we were very distant. At least I felt that way.
Mm-hmm.
This way, a little lot closer. I'm gonna need some new water here.
Looking a little bit greasy. I reference Pauly Shore, you reference Jim Carrey. We're talking.
Jim Carrey's my favorite actor. Him and Robin Williams.
Yeah, I don't blame you there. Robin Williams was amazing.
They were both a little bit crazy in actual real life, but their movies were the best.
And I don't care what anybody says. Pauly Shore may be annoying to some people, but I thought his movies were awesome when I was a kid, and I still watch them.
Hey guys, so we got quite a bit of footage from today. It was a lot of fun. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, give it that thumbs up.
leave me a comment down below if you are new here or if you haven't already. Hit that subscribe button. According to my analytics, 38% of you who watch my videos regularly aren't even subscribed. So go ahead, hit the subscribe button down there. It's free. Join the team. We'll have a new video out tomorrow. Take care, everybody. Have a good night.